I'm good, how are you?
I am super. So, okay, Prithvi, so how does it feel to be here in Dabang 3?
Amazing. It was a very good experience and I just had a great time shooting it, and I'm happy that I'm in Hyderabad promoting it. And even though I've grown up watching Bollywood films, I've been a huge fan of a lot of people. What?
I've been a huge fan of it.
No, Prabhas Garu and Pawan Kalyan Garu and everybody.
Super, so...
And Venki Garu was just now here?
Venki Garu.
Okay.
Alright, since we had the special appearance from our Venki Mama himself, So I wanted to ask, sir, how is your bond with...
Venki Mama is killing it, Venki Mama.
How do you feel about the whole bond that you share with Venki Mama? Because I know that you've been invited to all the close parties that Venki Mama celebrate, and you're always his favorite person to be there in all his house and parties and stuff.
Now, so, we've known each other more than 25 years. So he's the bestest friend that I have. And I really look up to him. I really respect him. I think he's the most a gentleman that you can ever come across. An amazing person. He's beautiful. And also we've got a connect that I'd done a film of his called Prema. It was called Love. From that time we've known each other.
Wow.
This is Abhinav Gomatam.
Hello, Nenu Avantika Mishra.
Hello, this is Tarun Bhaskar. Please subscribe to TV5 Tollywood.
Please subscribe to TV5 Tollywood.
Please subscribe to TV5 Tollywood.